What's up guys, Demon here, and welcome back to Shanghai.exe. Now, I got myself the newest patch, and we have a postgame, guys. Now, let's go look for it. But first, let's go see if there's something new. Okay, let's... It's been a while since I played, so... Let me refresh my memory with a simple battle. Yeah. It's been such a while. Fire, grass, and ice. Okay, okay. My bad. Huh. I just noticed that those actually have art styles, nice! Very nice! Anyway, let's look for the postgame now. And the net should be close to here, I believe. Are there new stuff here? Recover 300, nice. Kick low. Is that like... What is that? I'm rich anyway. Let me try it. I should reorganize my folder. What's this? Maybe you? Okay, so that was the leaf guy, if I recall. I should really also check my add-ons, huh? Do I even have equipped custom? Yes. So it has to be the first area of internet, maybe? It might not even be a square. Oh, here it is. Pretty sure there's a door to heaven. Heaven. Oh right, this area. I remember now. Oh, there's also hell. Maybe that's beyond Dord, I think. The female Navi, is it Shanghai or are we talking about someone else? Let's go take a look, shall we? Wait, hold. Ah, goddammit. That sucks. Yeah, I'm done. Oh god, she's doing so much damage. Crap. Okay, Junk Buster affects my charge shot, which is pretty bad. Anyway. Right. What was Murasa? And then at 8. Let's go see Hell first. I am too curious about that right now. So it should be up here. Right. To hell, 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 hell. Oh? What's this? Is this the famous hell? I cannot open it. It's closed. Maybe. Oh, hello! I wonder if he's still bugged. Let's find out. Actually, no, his sprite is good. He's not bugged. Let's see his actual attacks now. Hey, yo. Oh god! Oh, that's so freaking cool. I forgot that this game is mostly reactionary. Oh, that sucks quite a punch too. Fire, grass, ice, focus. I don't have time stop yet. Can at least do something about him. Oh, nice, a double hit. Oh, okay, he can still hit while being blinded. Neat addition, not gonna lie. Very neat addition. Hey, you. Oh, what was that? Oh, that was scary. I think I can finish this. Let's see, two knives. And then this should do it. Is he dead? Not the main one. Good. God, we're just fighting everyone now. Oh, it was B2. It was just in that square. My bad. Greedman. Venom. Sounds cool as heck. But let's go find if... God damn it. God damn it. Okay. GG. Oh god. It's only V2. Touch. Hello you. This took too long, guys. Way too long. Finally. Remember this area, guys? Oh my god, what is this? Sheesh. Even the platforms has changed color. Let's go. White heaven. So pretty. Oh my god, those things have 500 HP. This should kill. It did not. Oh god, wasn't I in invis? Okay. Oh. Even those white ghosts. I think I've taken antivirus just in case. All of that was fraud. I'm back to the entrance. Another warrior. Another sword, another warrior. God damn! That's a lot of damage. I'm stuck. Okay, this. Oh my god. Okay, I'm alive. More warriors, more trees. Hey, what's happening over there? This is noise. Crimson noise. What? It also has monolith warriors. Interesting. What's this? What? The sage, yeah, I was thinking about. Okay, side quest. Oh, those are auras. Well, that sucks. I don't have that much damage, I don't think. Okay. Are they affected by poison? If they have their auras up, yes they are. GG easy. More crimson noise. Hello, you? That's weird. They almost seem like prisoners, I would say. Hello is deep with this one, guys. Five freeze frogs, I see. So this is again the entrance. I have to go back. Can I jack out from here? Oh, I can! Interesting. The sage. Where is he already? Maybe here? He should be here, right? Yeah, here he is. Hello, sage. Nice one. Is he ascending? What? He has been enlightened or something. More battles, huh? Slow and steady is about to win the race. Wait, what was the first clue? What about the first? What do you mean? Anyway, I need more of those fireballs. Slow and steady wins the race. Where have I heard that in Shanghai? Slow and steady. A turtle? Remus turtle? Is it real world? It has to be around here, huh? Maybe I actually have to defeat her? God, I hate fighting tortoise men, dude. Okay, what was surprisingly fast? But that was not the solution I was looking for. Come on, I at least want to find it before finishing this episode. Quizmaster? Hello there! Three. Goddamn. Then it's 4. Mega halberd and giga halberd. I didn't even know there was a giga halberd. That's 100. Goddamn. It has to be 150. All the metal fires. The fires usually do 50, right? Oh my god. Yay. That has to be the one with the G, right? Nope. How many front doors does the border concern? Two? Right? Yeah. Admin of a square. We'd have to make it Lodusa, right? That is... Yeah, KB, he was extremely light. Oh, never mind, I guess it was MB. Okay. Actually, is it an MB? Has to be a pine, right? I see a bamboo shoot. Okay. Star Force is Wave Hero is the ripoff of Star Force. Which is why they did it. Which of it is not in the alien area wallpaper. A river. Okay, speedrunner. Okay, what the heck is a... Oh, did you guys see that car? The heck? Speedrunner, run through the net twice as fast. Ooh, that sounds freaking dope. Well, I give up on this one for now. Hope you... that's gonna be it for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.